Hi, everyone, and welcome. My name is Michael Goin, and I'm a contributor on vLLM. Today, we're diving into how you can serve large language models faster, easier, and more affordably with vLLM. Whether you're just starting with generative AI or already deploying models in production, vLLM is a tool you'll definitely want in your toolkit. vLLM is an open source inference library, initially developed by UC Berkeley's Sky Computing Lab. It now boasts a thriving community with over 1,000 contributors from across academia and industry. With hundreds of thousands of daily downloads and nearly 50,000 GitHub stars, vLLM is now the de facto inference-serving solution for AI developers worldwide. Today, vLLM is trusted across the industry, from cloud providers like AWS, GCP, and Azure, to AI infrastructure teams at Amazon, LinkedIn, Meta, and Snowflake. Simply put, vLLM helps your language models respond quicker, scale efficiently, and use much less memory. It works seamlessly with popular open source models on virtually any hardware accelerator you have. So, why is vLLM essential? When you interact with a chatbot, your question ends up passing through an inference server running a language model. But as requests increase, traditional methods of serving struggle to keep up, slowing down responses. Here's the thing, large language models are, well, pretty large. To add complexity, LLMs don't answer in one pass, they loop through the network once per token. That means a 4,000 token answer results in over 4,000 passes through the model. Running those passes efficiently in real time across millions of queries takes a huge toll on your GPU memory and compute resources. That's exactly why vLLM matters. It dramatically optimizes inference performance, speeding up responses, managing memory efficiently, and significantly reducing your infrastructure costs. At vLLM's heart lies three critical innovations: PagedAttention, continuous batching, and prefix caching. PagedAttention cleverly manages short-term memory, or KV cache as we call it, which language models use to maintain context. Similar to how your web browser caches frequently accessed data, PagedAttention optimizes memory use by preventing waste and fragmentation. Originally inspired by operating system virtual memory techniques, it ensures peak performance even under heavy workloads. Continuous batching increases throughput by processing multiple requests simultaneously in an asynchronous way. Instead of handling each user request individually, vLLM batches inputs together dynamically as they arrive and finish, maximizing GPU utilization and significantly reducing user latency. Prefix caching further optimizes performance by identifying and reusing common prefixes across different queries. For instance, if two users ask, "What is the capital of New York?" and "What is the capital of California?", prefix caching leverages the overlapping tokens, "What is the capital of?" to streamline processing, speeding up responses, and further enhancing efficiency. The result? Faster response times, higher token throughput, and more efficient GPU utilization. Hopefully you get the theme. vLLM consistently achieves state-of-the-art serving performance, providing up to 24 times higher throughput than standard transformer implementations, a huge leap forward for real-world workloads. It supports cutting-edge model optimizations like quantization of weights, activations, and even KV cache, speculative decoding, tensor, pipeline, expert, and even data parallelism, flash attention, flash infer kernels, chunked prefill, and automatic prefix caching. vLLM works flexibly across diverse hardware platforms, including NVIDIA and AMD GPUs, Google TPUs, Intel Gaudi, AWS Neuron, and many more. Whatever hardware you're using, vLLM delivers unmatched performance and efficiency. One of the best parts of vLLM is that it's open source, meaning it's free to use and powered by a passionate community of developers that are making the project even more robust daily. You can find the fully permissively licensed codebase on GitHub, and it's actively maintained with regular improvements, bug fixes, and support for new features in the open source AI community. The community has even expanded to include meetups and events like vLLM office hours, with developers and researchers sharing their tips, demos, and deployment wins. vLLM also integrates seamlessly with tools like LLM Compressor, which helps optimize your models even further by compressing them for faster, cheaper deployment without compromising prediction quality. Red Hat is proud to be a leading commercial contributor to vLLM. We've integrated vLLM into the entire Red Hat AI product suite, offering enterprises a fully supported solution for building and managing AI applications both on-premises and across cloud environments. With vLLM, teams can self-host their models, control data privacy, scale on demand, and cut down on their expensive GPU costs, all while using open source technologies that evolve with their needs and access new AI innovations that come to market daily. Whether you're creating chatbots, summarization services, or other AI-driven applications, vLLM provides the speed, scalability, and efficiency required for successful deployment. Ready to dive deeper? Visit docs.vllm.ai, check out the GitHub repository, and become a part of the community shaping the future of open source AI inference. Thanks for watching. We can't wait to see the amazing things you'll build with vLLM.